This is the girls 10 and under 100 yard IM. In heat one, lane three, Olivia Martino. Lane four, Rain Wang. Lane five, Roberta Dungu. In lane six, Kate Imwali. In lane seven, Emma Pereira. In lane eight, Zaha Abraham. Touching in first, Olivia Martino, 209-11. In heat two of the girls, 10 and under 100 IM. In lane one, Joyce G from Bridgewater Tide. In lane two, Anna Hinernan from Bridgewater Tide. Lane three, Samantha Enriquez from Berkeley. Her teammate in lane four, Anna Kozachenik. In lane five, Macy Baxter from Bridgewater Tide. In lane six and seven from Berkeley Aquatic Club, Grace Garrity and Rhea Vance of Nevada. In eight, Anya Mehta from Bridgewater Tide. In lane 9, Haley Walker from Westfield, and in lane 10, Maria Basila from Bridgewater Tide. Catching in first, Samantha Enriquez, 140-20. In heat three of the girls, 10 and under 100 yard IM. In lane one, Kate McLean from Berkeley. Lane two, Ahana Shah from Jersey Flyers. Lane three, Olivia Constable from Westfield. Lane four, Jasmine Jen from Berkeley. Lane five, Ava Maloney from Westfield. Lane six, Lo Zhang Sherpa from Jersey Flyers. In lane seven, Elizabeth Ritter from Westfield. In lane eight, Haley Rushforth from Berkeley. In lane nine, Anshita Jaiswal from Bridgewater Tide, and in lane 10, Nina Marie Wheeler from Jersey Flyers. Dodging in first, Jasmine Jen, 128-99. This is the fifth and final heat of the girls, 10 and under, 100 IM. In lane one, Madeline Dodd from Berkeley. Lane two, Pusha Vora from Jersey Flyers. In lane three, Reese Berg from North Jersey Barracudas. In lane four, Brianna Marion from Berkeley. Lane five, Nicola Foreman from Berkeley. Lane six, Kay Gao from Westfield. Lane seven and eight from Berkeley, Maddie Hand and Chloe Kravitz. In lane nine, Olivia Piazza from Meadowlands Sharks. And her teammate in lane 10, Sharon Cho.